see loving me. It gets so complicated. All the things have gotta be, everything's changing, but you're the truth. I'm amazed by all your patience, everything I put you through. My love is tainted by your touch, 'cause you guys have shown me aces, but you got that royal flush. I know it's crazy every day, but tomorrow may be shaky, but you never turn away.
Oh, halfway there. Oh, leave it on the
used to make it tough, so tough. She says we gotta hold on to what we've got. It doesn't make a difference if we make it or not. We've got each other, and that's a lot for love. We'll give it a shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, please. Let's hear it. Scarbro, let's make some noise. Young Productions. So, just a thought. Who thinks they can sing Living on a Prayer better than that? Oh, come on. Come on. I should invite you to the stage right here and get you to sing Living on a Prayer, but I don't know if anybody would really enjoy that. I know if I had to sing Living on a Prayer, it wouldn't sound too good. Lots of Living on a Prayer. That's not bad, actually. That was way better than I thought it would come out. I kind of just tried that. Didn't rehearse it or anything. Just kidding. I was rehearsing for 4 hours. Ladies and gentlemen, that was one of our many, many, many talented acts that we got going on here today at Taste of Lawrence. If you guys are on social media, just don't forget to use that hashtag when you're posting pictures, hashtag Taste of Lawrence. Who was out here? Who saw Doug Ford? Who saw Doug Ford earlier? Make some noise if you saw Doug Ford.